ESIA is an abbreviation for the European Supervision Individual Accreditation. It was launched in May 2015 in English and in February this year in French. And it applies to supervision of coaches, mentors, and of course supervisors if they need. Well, ESIA is recognized all over the world. Supervisors who hold the accreditation are already experienced coaches and hold the NIA accreditation. With an ESIA, they are also in a much better position to demonstrate their competence as a supervisor of coaches, mentors, and possibly supervisors, based upon adherence to the EMCC Supervision Competence Framework. Presently, there is only one level of accreditation. This level has been set to encourage more supervisors rather than limit application to a select few. However, it might be that EMCC in the future will create different levels, all depends on the market need. There is only one similar accreditation on the market offered by another professional body. While other offerings called accreditation do exist, they only recognize the completion of a training. In EMCC, we have the following vocabulary. At the end of a training, we deliver what is called certification, the amount of training necessary to obtain this certification varies from country to country. Accreditation means that the professional has enough experience of supervision and can demonstrate this professionalism. This is ESIA. Once obtained, the ESIA needs to be renewed after 5 years. The renewal process is not yet designed, but for sure it will ask what kind of CPD, means continuous professional development, has been done on supervision during the period. Therefore, we recommend that you continue to improve supervision skills by attending supervision conferences, learn new tools related to supervision, do research on supervision, and publish on supervision. For instance, there is a general lack of research related to supervision, and this is what will help to build your capacities and make a significant contribution to the profession. If you have any thoughts or questions on ESIA, we would love to hear from you, so please post them on the EMCC International LinkedIn, Twitter, or Facebook sites. For EMCC, this is Michel Moral from France.